Over the years, OnePlus has developed a name for itself that it can produce high performance devices. And in fact, the OnePlus 7T Pro has got the Snapdragon 855 Plus. But I've also heard quite a few things about the Asus ROG Phone 2. It's also got the Snapdragon 855 Plus. Which one will win at Speedtest G? Well, let's find out. Okay, we have the Asus ROG Phone 2 with the Snapdragon 855 on the left-hand side, and we have the OnePlus 17 Pro with the Snapdragon 855 as well on the right-hand side. One big difference to note, though, is that the Asus is running in full HD, whereas OnePlus 70 Pro is in that quad HD because that's the way that OnePlus sell it. So we're testing these devices in their default mode because when you take it out of the box, this is what you're going to get. This is how probably you're going to use it. And does the screen resolution affect performance? Well, I would say yes, but we will see at the end which of the two devices is the victor, as the Asus ROG Phone 2 is into the 16 thread test. And as I was saying, that the OnePlus 7T Pro also entered into the 16 thread test. So a bit of a lead by the Asus at the moment. On the left hand side, it's now into the blur test, which is the beginning of the mixed CPU GPU testing of Speedtest G2.0. And as I said, that the OnePlus 7T Pro is also into the blur test. Sorry about the screen going dark there on the left hand side. As it goes into the particle test, doesn't affect the test. It is actually running there. If you look very, very closely, you can see that it is actually doing that smoke particle test. As on the right hand side, the OnePlus 7T Pro is also into the smoke particle test, and coming up next is the Unity test. On the left hand side, we can see the Asus is already flying through that test now, as the OnePlus 7T Pro is just starting up that test. There we go, it's now coming down through to see the water there, as the Asus clearly has a lead, as it now goes into the Unreal test. Again, we use Unity and Unreal, the two most popular platforms, and we get a real life look at what 3D gaming is going to be like on these two devices as it's now heading its way down the path. It looks like at this point it's going to be the winner. I can't see anything else changing at this point. There we go, 1:42.7, as we wait for the OnePlus 7T Pro to finish its journey down the path at the end of the forest. What's the prize going to be for it? What's the final time going to be? We're going to find out now. There we go, 1:55.9. Okay, let's break down the times and see exactly what happened. So we can see there that the Asus ROG Phone 2 clearly won 1:42.7. In the CPU time, 40.6 versus 48.4. Now, I went back and looked over the footage again because that's quite a difference for two devices that have exactly the same SoC, the Snapdragon 855 Plus, and the Asus phone had a really blisteringly fast SQL light test. You maybe want to rewind the video and have a look at that. I didn't catch that in the commentary, but that really was quite fast. So it brought a significant lead there for the Asus there, 40.6 versus 48.4. When we get into the mixed CPU, GPU still a win by the Asus, 25.9 versus 26.1, only a fraction of a second, but it's still a win. And when we get into the GPU, here we also see a difference between full HD and quad HD, 36.1 versus 41.3. And when you add up all those wins in all those three categories by the Asus, it won with 1:42.7. My name is Gary Sims, this is Speedtest G. I really, really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please consider giving it a thumbs up, and why not stick around by subscribing to the channel. Okay, that's it. I will see you in the next one.